Hope your Friday morning is off to a good start. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa. For a lot of folks, it is getaway day for the holiday weekend, and the weather looking pretty nice all told over the next 4 to 5 days. We are looking at some early fog giving way to some sunshine today, and much like yesterday, most areas jump into the 70s. We may even be a couple of degrees warmer. We're talking a range of 70 to 78 this afternoon before more fog forms tonight. You can see the system back to the west. That is the only system between now and Tuesday or Wednesday of next week. A chance of a passing shower later tomorrow afternoon or tomorrow night. As I mentioned, 70s for most today, light winds, sea breeze at the coastline through the afternoon. All in all, an excellent day out there with a lot of bright sunshine. More fog forming later on tonight, but much like early this morning, that should burn off rather quickly tomorrow morning, and likely starting with some sunshine tomorrow morning. We'll be adding clouds in the afternoon, and while it will be quite a bit of rainfall to our west this time tomorrow morning, we aren't expecting a lot of that to hold together as it makes its way into the state. Some scattered showers, a few periods of light rain late in the day and into Saturday evening before pulling away early on Sunday. Breeze out of the north will dry things out, and after highs will still be well into the 60s on Saturday, we'll fall back into the upper 50s to lower 60s. For the day on Sunday. Center of circulation around Hurricane Matthew has stayed just offshore as we have gone through the overnight hours. That is some pretty good news. And again, that difference of staying just offshore versus just coming onshore is an enormous difference to the type of damage they are seeing there. Hurricane center forecast track relatively unchanged, wandering and kind of paralleling the east coast of Florida up through coastal areas of the Carolinas, where they're expecting over a foot of rain out of this system. And then most of the hurricane tracks take that again, kind of looping it around as opposed to sending it northeast like most would go. That is where most of the tracks have taken it at this point. We'll keep an eye on it over the next 2 or 3 days, make sure there are no drastic changes to that track and keeping it away from the northeast coast. 70s today with early fog giving way to sunshine. Warm afternoon with a sea breeze at the coast. There is a look at your extended forecast, which goes through the holiday weekend. After another somewhat mild day tomorrow with partial sunshine, we cool it off starting on Sunday.